On behalf of the whole Shaggy's family, Spabi, we would like to welcome you here. And we're very excited. I hope you all are excited as well for this third season. Third season 2024, Shaggy's Super League preseason. You know, we've always been a supporter of women's volleyball. And we are really very grateful, and we feel very blessed that we're back in the scene. And thank you to our very hardworking partner, ACES, under Sir Philip Huico, Chairman, Dr. Ian Laurel, President. And of course, I have to mention our host for the venue, Philippine Sports Commission, under Commissioner Richard Backman. And to the very strong support we get from the Commission of Higher Education, represented by Ma'am Anna Yango, and to all our sponsors and media partners, 12 Media and Patricia Gison. We really are very proud to be part of this endeavor, and now we have this tournament for you guys. Thank you for joining all NCAA and UAP teams. This is for you. This is for your preparation for the very difficult tournaments ahead, no, with UAP and NCAA. I think the league says all to play, right? This is an opportunity we give to the schools, the teams, and the coaches, and the players to practice harder your play, try your new members, so that you can compete stronger and better in the upcoming NCAA UAP. So I join you to give it your best, take advantage of this opportunity. And again, I'd like to thank you guys, all the schools and players and the coaches, and of course the organizers of the Super League preseason. We commit to you that we will give you a very well-run professional league so that you can bring out your very best. So like what we say in Shaggy's, may you play to wow them all. Maraming salamat to our fans and families and supporters of Shaggy's Super League. And I hope you enjoy the games. Good luck and may the best win.
Thank you very much, Mr. Vic Gregorio.